I'm going to take the liberty of saying a few words about this panel, if you don't mind. A colleague of mine had a family who was relocating and wanted to make a very special gift of their Yamaha grand piano. It happens to be a disc clavier. It has been appraised currently at $23,000. And he asked me if I know of anyone who would like it. And how about your church? And I said, my church could use a new piano. And I met the family, the Badalamenti family, and they were thrilled that it was going to a place where it would be appreciated and loved and used. So we are using it today. We are looking at we are going to need a cover for this piano. I'm hopeful that someone might be kind enough to donate one. It's about $400. Because I saw a little mark on it. Someone had placed their cup. And I saw the kids running around, touching their fingers. Perfectly natural, but it's a beautiful rosewood finish. It's a gorgeous piano on the outside and on the inside. And it's a very, very classy instrument. So I feel very grateful that this family that I didn't even personally know came through, this friend of mine, and that the stars seem to align, and God bless us with this lovely instrument. I want to take the opportunity to videotape this performance, and I'm going to make a little DVD for the Badalamenti family. And I'm hoping in the fall that we can thank them in other ways, perhaps with little notes from the children, because this is a gift for not just for the Greek school, but for the whole community, for the Sunday school, for the choir. I'm looking forward to a lot of music, because I think music is a great way for us to learn our culture and learn our language. I work with children, and they learn a lot of language through music. So as an educator, music has a lot of value. And this is like a Mercedes-Benz piano, so I would love to see it being used. So if we can be very quiet while we record this.
Thank you.
And Alexis will play a Greek song that we arranged, and you will all know it. Asta ta malakias.
Thank you.
Συγχαρητήρια στην κυρία Ρεσμίνα και στον Αλέξανδρο. Μπράβο, Αλέξανδρο. Λοιπόν, στη συνέχεια, οι μαθητές της 6ης τάξης, 7ης, 8ης και 9ης, θα τραγουδήσουν τον ύμνο του σχολείου μας. Ο κύριος Τριανταφύλου έγραψε έναν ύμνο ειδικά για το σχολείο του Φέρπιου. Λοιπόν, σας παρακαλώ πάρα πολύ, απολαύστε τα παιδιά.